When I first heard Life Beneath the Tide, the breakdowns were so intense that I just couldn't believe what I was hearing. I mean, the crowd split apart, came back together, and I thought, this is it. This is a local band I've been waiting for. Best ever. Bigger in Tobu, bigger in Wrath of the King, bigger in Shot Down, bigger than Portraits! My God, I thought, I can't believe my eyes. This is just too much. I just went to the end of the bar and ordered a pint of lager.